All right, so like I said, folks, this will be probably the first Nightfall I complete. But this isn't my first attempted, and I have attempted before with Pro here, who carried me in fear on the Devil's Lair one long before House of Wolves, and I think even before Dark Below. And he did so good on that, but that was back when we were all, like, trying to get to level 30, and, you know. So, it doesn't surprise me that we were, like, struggling back then. We've all increased level, defense, skill, firepower, and they've nerfed some stuff and changed some stuff up, so I'm excited. I've got some decent solar and decent void, but basically I'm taking in Weapons of Light or Blessings of Light, Defender, Iron Harvester, so lots of orbs. I'm taking in my Vision of Confluence 300, Her Courtesy, the shotgun from Queen's Bounty, unmodded, but it's 331 solar. And then I'm bringing in my 257 Zombie Apocalypse Legendary with Void. But I can back up and, of course, go to Zombie or Thunder Lord if need be, or other guns that just, you know. But I think the Vision Confluence will be fine for this one, for what I have. I have Icebreaker for long range, like solar. And I have Her Malevolence with Void if I need a Void Sniper. And I have, so that's not bad. You're tired of Poe. Nice. I think after you do, like, if you do Poe 28, you can do it back to back to back. But if you do Poe 32, 34, 35, you don't want to go right into another Poe. Even a 28, it's like, no. I don't want to see another Diffuse Mine or Invisible This. Or yeah, I've got my Icebreaker. I just figure for close quarters, probably for the beginning. I'll start with the shotgun and try it out. I have been tracking since wolves broke their chains. Yes. Now Tanix works. I'm hoping Gjallarhorn will be my reward. If my theory is correct, you can't get Gjallarhorn until you do a Nightfall. And you have to have a handle called Star to Samurai, and you have to be sexy like me. I'll get my Gjallarhorn, damn it!
Tanix has been sent to plunder the I only just one guy this first part.
Avenge the dead. Avenge the dead. Stealing the dark.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
What about you? Are you ready? Let's go. Wait, I don't think Poe's ready.
Are we just gonna run past these fuckers?
Yeah, but okay, let's go now. Let's go.
Aw, oh, man. Me with my slow ass Titan.
I normally run by like this first part because nothing does like that, like void or anything damage, and you don't really need to fight it.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just letting you guys take point on this. You're both experienced in the Nightfalls and Nightfall this week, so I'll stop and, you know.
No, not you, bro.
Vision and Confluence is tearing these fools up. It'll be a good one for this one. And you guys can go either ability for you, which is nice. Same for me. Well, I mean, I can my void that I'm using on Defender. My grenades and stuff. I love how this would probably be the hardest thing on Nightfall, but you just run past it.
Yeah.
First couple times we all did the strike, we all sat there and fought everything. Which is still fun to do, especially if you're trying to get, like, Gamora kill cards for ogres and wizards. Maybe not on a Nightfall. Shields 3/4 of the way up. Sniper is down on the left inner. Reloading my zombie. Shield up in the doorway.
Oh yeah, I forgot that dude stole the damage. Ah, shit, I'm less invisible.
Just take everything out first.
Oh, it's not very much. It's all good.
I'll have to wait till my shield's down, man, because it's in my line of sight.
Yeah.
That's cool. I mean, I'm patient, too. Like, I totally have to sit here and... Oh, shit.
Yeah, they do solar damage, so you're gonna have to aim for the face.
That's fine.
Help you hit.
Just the shield dropped, and I got hit by three at once. Yeah, I'll definitely use Icebreaker. I'm not going to switch to it until, like, we get to the top of the teleporter right here. It'll be a calm. Pop your head around there again, Greg. And I also need to work on my Sunsinger Warlock, but I'm going to be doing that, folks, hunting for keys on patrol. Because I'm not going to do hard shit, you know. If two people want to carry me with Dragon Strikes, like, I'll do that, too. What do you guys got over there? I see one.
That was my killer.
Okay. Oh shit.
Ooh, watch out. Man.
I'm hoping the Po-34 has conditioned me for things like this, you know? Po-32 and 34 and 35. Kind of make doing knife vaults, I would say, down the road. Shit.
Take some cover or get him.
He's immune, he's going.
Come here.
Fuck you too.
Slut.
Talix has called you out, Guardian. You are challenged.
I was in the teleporter switching to Icebreaker when I get to the top. I'm just here. I'm like, hey, what's up? Alright, I got a bubble. I'll put it up here after the first rush.
Okay.
Alright, I got pop a perp. Now, what's the plan for the tank? Because usually I run down below and hide in that underground
room. I normally go up top just because there's a lot more cover. And I'll
okay.
Dodge.
I don't want to be confused when we get to that. All right, I'm about to pop my shield in the doorway if need be.
Oh, yep. Shit. You got me there with that scorch cannon.
Shield's up. You guys just want to run in. I don't want to die when I have the shield up because it goes down instantly. So sometimes I'm a little less aggressive when the shield's up. Stay in the shield, keep it clear. But if I go out of the shield and die, the shield pops people. So defenders, you know, you got to really change your game plan. Because if you're going to play defender, you got the shield. If you just let your shield pop as soon as you put it up, then what's the fucking point of playing defender? Other than some void damage. Hitting it for like 1200, so. Vision Confluence, man, this gun has been a goddamn saving grace. I'm so glad I have two of them, too. If I can get a third one, so I don't have to switch, it'd be great. Although, Fang of Uryut is a pretty good one, and I've managed to reforge Pulse and Scout rifles from the Queen's Wrath into full auto death traps. Yeah, I'm almost out of primary. Good thing I have primary, shield up. Yeah! I always buy primary synthesis. No, I don't want fucking primary to be what I'm out of. This is, and not be able to make it like a juggler.
Yeah,
I mean, I saw some right out there. I'm not going to use one, but...
Okay. I go to the left and I kill everything and then I just jump up top.
Take a blue engram.
I'll take that.
I'm up. Halfway to shield. I still think that path down below two guys is not an underrated thing. It's just hard alone. Two people can hold it down until the enemy's clear, and then you have a free shot on the tank forever. It's pretty fucking sweet. It can't hurt you at all. Protein, get up here. You need quad jump. That's the fucking shit. I can't wait to get those boots.
Maybe you'll get him out of there.
No, don't ruin my Galahorn chances. Do you always get an exotic out of these, or just a good chance?
It's a really high chance, not always.
Okay. Keep an eye out for snipers on your guys' six on that door and across the way on the bay. He's almost down. Zombie apocalypse. I can't wait to find a version of this with Reforge. He's down. Dead. What about all the little guys? We have to clean all those guys off.
No, they'll despawn. Oh, they should. Yeah, there they go. Yeah, watch out. It's stuff will come out.
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm down. Yeah, I'm gonna reforge that shotgun, but every time I reforge it, I change the element, so I can't really bet on an element, but I'm gonna wait till I get, like, full auto on it.
Okay. This part. Okay.
Okay. I do it also to give you guys, like, a chance to get orbs of light from it for your specials. Sometimes it's not even about the shield or the strike, you know.
I will say one thing, next time don't put him in the hallway. Because you gotta do damage to him to make him move.
Oh, do you? He just timed out, I thought.
Yeah.
Oh, that's fine.
No, you gotta do a certain amount of damage before he moves.
Ah, not that much, it looks like.
Yeah, it's not very much. Watch out. Sometimes he's on this corner.
Yeah, if you linger here, he'll stand there and shoot, but you can, Oh wow, the Vandals didn't even come out. So you can just wait. If you don't chase him instantaneously, people, he's not around the corner with the Vandals. That's nice.
Okay.
I have a lot of different sweet spots.
This fish got like full health. Okay, I'm gonna go get him. Bro, you realize this sword can't do all the damage, right? Can't move.
Is he going to the back corner yet? Yep.
Yeah, no, he did.
Oh, shit! Wow. He fired those fast. Killer 18, thank you for the follow. Damn. That was pretty impressive. He shot those fast. Alright, we got guys moving up on the lower right. Shanks, Ganks, they're down. Ultra Vandals in the middle, guys. I'm gonna pick on some of the smaller ones here. I don't want it to be a skink to the back that gets us. Okay, I got a shield. Any placement required? Desired?
Up here. Right here.